Nice tapping. Hi, I'm Mark. I read rules. I was just driving around out here, hoping to get a little, I'm in downtown Escondido, by the way. I was hoping to get a little footage as I approached my parking spot, so you could see the buildings behind me as I drove, but there was some, the car was giving off a lot of, weird audio nonsense, so the video audio is probably going to be unusable for that section, so you're just going to get me sitting in the car instead. I hope that's just as exciting. I'm going to read some rules while I wait for stuff to happen. Ugh. Town Center by Alban Viard. Have I read any other Alban Viard games yet? I don't think I have. I've never read these rules before. It's still in shrink. Pristine rules never touched by human hands before. Pretty exciting. Toast. Look how bent up they are. That's French. That's English. That is German. I'm not going to try and learn any other languages today. Straight up English rules. Town Center. What the fuck? The first sentence of this English rulebook, there are French words. I object. It's actually the second sentence. Actually, I don't know if this is how many sentences this is. This is weird punctuation. Check it out. How many sentences should that be? Tell me in the comments. You really can't see anything behind me, can you? That's too bad. This is a thriving downtown district. What if I did that? No, it's all too bright out there. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Holy shit. Those are some big ass cubes. Nice. I was just looking down the street at City Hall because City Hall was mentioned in the game rules. So I saw that and I said, hey, there's City Hall right there. I don't know if that angly thing is going to work for you. Maybe it's weird. I don't know. Alright, I gotta take a break because I got stuff to do over here for a few minutes. I still got a page and a half of rules left, so I'll come back and read them in a little bit. Why don't you take a break too? I'm gonna pause though, because that'd be stupid. All right, I hope you enjoyed your break. I enjoyed mine. Oh. I'm going to finish these rules now. All right, I'm done. That was a really good rule book. It's got some jokes. It's got good examples. It's short. I have a friend who hates this game, like despises it. And I think it looks pretty good. It's even got a solo variant. So, yeah. Town Center. I'm looking forward to reading this rulebook again someday. But that's it for now. Maybe I'll go drive by City Hall and give you a quick picture of that. Other than that, we're done. Because City Hall's on my way home anyway. But I'm going to stop this for now. There it is, Escondido City Hall.